This is the E10s robot vacuum from our sponsor Eureka, featuring a very unique and special design that actually comes with a couple of really thoughtful features that are guaranteed to save you more time and money than basically any other robot vacuum I've seen on the market. It all starts with Eureka's Multi-Cyclone technology, which comes directly from their stick vacuums and is built into the base station. So when your robot vacuum is done cleaning, it comes back to the station and automatically empties itself into the base station, which uses the cyclones to separate out large particles, preventing clogging and extending the lifespan of the HEPA filter. Both of these things save you time and money, requiring less filter changes and maintenance, and on top of that, the 5-layer filtration system captures dust and small particles, keeping them out of your air. But the best part of all is that this multi-cyclone technology is combined with a bagless dust tank, which features a high capacity that lasts up to 45 days, so it's fully automated and it's very easy to see how much dirt your robot is cleaning up, also eliminating the need for disposable bags. This bagless feature is incredible because it'll save you up to $70 in dust bags every year, which of course also contributes to protecting the environment. Instead of swapping out bags, you simply lift up the tank, bring it over to the trash bin, press the empty button, and bam, the dust falls right out and you're ready to go for another 45 days. So as for the base station, I'm very happy with the quality and the small details, like how you can wrap up the power cable in the back so it doesn't stick out. Now getting into the robot vacuum itself, it was incredibly easy to unbox and set up, featuring loads of sensors like LiDAR for efficient real-time mapping and navigation around objects, as well as my favorite detail of all, the fact that it has two spinning brushes so they work together to gather crumbs instead of knocking them all over the room. It features up to 4,000 PAs of suction power, which is great for floors and carpets to clean dirt, pet hair, or even crumbs, including the carpet boost feature that automatically detects and increases the suction to the max to make sure it's picking everything up. The setup was very easy using the Eureka robot app, which basically has the robot vacuum create a map of your floor the first time it cleans using its LiDAR scanner, which is a must these days with RoboVacs. You can easily adjust the suction power in the app, schedule cleaning times, or even set up no-go zones if you'd like, as well as customizing a bunch of other settings. Now, on top of all of that, the E10s also supports a basic mopping function using this mopping pad, and they even include a second pad in the box so you can swap them out and wash them. But unlike other RoboVacs, it comes with a special mop raising feature that raises the mops by 10 millimeters whenever its ultrasonic carpet sensors detect carpet, so it avoids getting them all wet. It also raises the mops whenever it returns to the base station, ensuring that the just mop floors are kept completely clean. And on top of all of that, it even supports voice control with Amazon Alexa and Google Assistant. Alexa, turn on Eurobot.
Start cleaning.
Now, as far as my thoughts and experience with it, I've been very impressed with how well it picks up crumbs and doesn't flick them around all over the room thanks to the dual spinning brushes, so it always does a very good job there. And even though the mop function is very simple, I was surprised by how wet it was able to get my floors while wapping, so that was quite nice as well. But most of all, I think the bagless system is great because I've used stick vacuums before, like the ones from Dyson, and it's just so convenient to instantly empty the dust container and get back to vacuuming without ever having to worry about replacing a bag. And better yet, imagine running out of bags and having to stop everything, drive to the store, buy more bags just to get your vacuum running again. That would be just incredibly annoying. And yes, the multi-cyclone technology has worked wonders on the stick vacuums because the filters really do last a long time before needing to be cleaned. So that's yet another part of maintenance that doesn't need to be done as often with the Eureka E10s. This RoboVac is also rated for 180 minutes of battery life, which is honestly more than enough, and it ensures that even the largest of floors can be cleaned without running out of battery halfway through. So all in all, this is probably the most reliable, maintenance-free, and time-saving robot vacuum I've seen on the market, and if you're interested, you can order yours today by using the links in the description and pinned comment below. Hopefully you enjoy this video, and once again, thanks to Eureka for sponsoring this video and sending over their new E10s robot vacuum. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.